in 1981. The day was dark, the waters calm, as they set out from home. On a trip to Green Island to check out their lobster gear, to see that it was safely stored until another year. They left the Cove at 3 o'clock and pushed off from the shore. In their dory they would make a trip they had often made before. No one could know this would be the last for Ben Gillingham and Peter Byrnes. No fuss was made, for no one dreamed that they would not return. At 5 o'clock that afternoon, a boat came speeding in the bay. A fisherman ran up the beach, this is what he had to say. There is a dory off the point with the motor running fast. It's going round in circles, but I saw no one as I passed. A half a dozen or more small boats went out to look around. They looked among the rocks and coves, but nothing could be found. Friends and family sat at home in tears and grief and pain, to think that those they loved so well they may never see again. They searched until the dark of night and at the breaking of the dawn. Dozens of boats went out again, although the winds were strong. For days and days they searched in vain, but nothing was ever found of those two men or anything in all the waters around. For family and friends in Cox's Cove it was a sad Christmas day, as they remembered Ben and Pete so quickly called away. Although dark waters swallowed them, we know that there they did not stay. For God has taken them to live in heaven far away.